Stresses compounding, but what is it all for?